News 1. India registers record single-day vaccinations. PM Modi says, gladdening. News 2. Pawar meets Prashant Kishore again ahead of opposition conclave. News 3. Twitter India restricts 50 tweets in connection with alleged assault of Loni Man. News 4. Who is Amarinder Singh? Navjot Singh Sidhu amid Punjab Congress infighting. News 5. Karnataka high-level body recommends reopening of schools in staggered manner. News 6. Esther Duflo. Raghuram Rajan. Arvind Subramanian in Economic Advisory Council to Tamil Nadu CM. News 7. Have friends in BJP. Opposition is not enemy. Shiv Sena's Arvind Sawant. News 8. What's the decision on ex-gratia for COVID-19 victims' kin? Supreme Court asks Centre. News 9. Congress leader P. Chidambaram demands restoration of statehood to. News 10. International Yoga Day 2021. Yoga has become a ray of hope amid COVID-19. Says PM Narendra Modi. Automatically generated.